No injuries after a house fire broke out at a Kaukauna home. Firefighters responded to the scene on Grinion Street just after 9:30 last night. Authorities say the fire caused about $60,000 in damage. Crews say the heaviest damage happened in the basement. Everyone got out safely. The cause of that fire remains under investigation.